Hello everyone, today we are doing another nail collaboration. This one is for Creative Nails Collab, and it is a winter theme. I have an idea, but you know, sometimes your ideas can mess up. Okay, first of all, I'm going to paint most of these blue, except for one. And I'm not really sure which one. I think I'm going to do the big one in silver, and the rest of them are going to be blue. I think that's what I'm going to do. Okay. I've got some glitter. I've got a whole bunch of winter colors in front of me. So we're just going to play with this one for a little bit. I did paint everybody white. I'm only going to do two coats of this. And this is Model 1's too. It's one of the retros. Okay, I'm probably going to do two on that. I'm going to put that bad boy in. Get him started. Put another coat on him. Alright, and these, we're going to do the almost blue. Probably just going to do one of these. It's really hard to paint these long nails. Alright, I'm going to finish up the blue and be back. Alright, now, let's see. I think I'm going to need a bigger ball. Dang it, I was like, I didn't figure out a bigger one. Oh. Let's see. Yep, here's a little bit bigger one. screwing him up here. It's okay. Pop him in real quick. I don't even know if y'all seen that or not. I'm sorry. Let me pop him in, dust this off, and be right back. Okay, I am going to put some of this thick top coat. I'm gonna get this covered really, really good. Then I'll be right back. All right, here's where it comes time consuming. I'm assuming. I need the littlest one I can find. All right, is that the littlest one? Nope. I am gonna put some lips on it. Or a smile. No, I'm not. I'm gonna put a. Okay, I need to do that one with my brush. Well, I said it was. Okay, let me cure him. Be right back. Okay, I want to. Where's the. What is the big one? Here we go. this ain't working like I thought it was going to. Okay, now one more step on this and I'm done. Alright, let me put this in and be back. Alright, he's done. He turned out pretty cool.
You got a what?
Sorry about that. Alright, now these. I'm not really sure. I think I'm going to do like the snow thing. They've already been top coat, so that's a good thing. So, it's going to be another long video. See if I can do this. Oh shoot, I can get it on my little light. On my little light. Be messy. I don't want it to be perfect. I don't know if that makes any sense to you or not. I would have to mess that up. I don't like that. Hold on. All right, let's try another method. Let me use my dotting tool for that. I can't can't draw stars and I can't draw snowflakes either. Looks like more like a flower, don't it? Oh well, that is what it is, I guess. Oh well, it's the best I can do on these little bad boys. Yeah, it's like I can draw a lot of things, but just. Sounds like the easiest things there is to draw are supposed to be the easiest things to draw. I can't draw them. Which don't make any sense. Alright, I think we'll keep the paper out to put that glitter. Alright, pop this in the lamp. Alright guys, there they are. I went ahead and finished them up. This I tried to do like some mountains and I just put one over there. My favorite is this one. That one didn't turn out too shabby, but I'm really in love with that one. And if you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hit the like and subscribe button. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. Until the next video. Peace out. Love you. Bye.